We're standing here in the City of David National Park, and we're looking at excavations that the Israel Antiquities Authority has been conducting here for the past 4 months. Behind me, you can see the destruction layers of 586 BC, the Babylonian destruction of the first temple city of Jerusalem. You can see here we have jars that were smashed in this room and covered over by layers of destruction of charcoal burnt. And what we've been doing here is exposing this layer in order to understand better the days leading up to and the actual event of the destruction. Traditionally, the area that we're standing in was thought of being sort of outside the city walls. About almost 60 years ago, Kathleen Kenyon exposed parts of what have been understood as the city walls of Jerusalem of the 7th century BCE. So this was sort of thought of as an external area without settlement. And here we've exposed a row of buildings. We're not sure exactly what their function is yet, but that's part of what we're trying to understand, that's outside that line of city wall. And so are we outside the city? Are we excavating an external quarter? Are these domestic buildings? Another interesting thing is that while behind me we have a very, very clear destruction level showing burnt signs, and you can see all the black sort of marks. Those are pieces of charcoal which burnt and collapsed in the room. Buildings dating of the same period just to the south of us in this excavation don't show signs of destruction. So it seems like not all the buildings were destroyed in a single event, but maybe specific buildings were destroyed and other buildings were then abandoned and left.